Hello, my dears. Welcome back. How are you? I hope you are doing well. Children, do you like to play in a rainy day? Oh, all of you like it very much. Which is the most interesting thing you do in that time? Yes, paper boats. Do you like to float the paper boats in the rainy water? Okay, very good, children. Wait, I will show you how to make a paper boat. Are you ready? For making boats, you can use any type of paper like chart paper or white paper, or you can use any type of newspaper you have. Okay, ready? You take a paper. Here I take a chart paper like this. You can take any paper you have. Okay, are you ready? First, you fold the paper into two equal parts. Do with me, okay? Do it. Then, again, fold the paper like this into two parts. You can see a line in the middle. Can you see? You can see a line in the middle. And then, fold the one edge of a paper to make a triangle shape. I hope you are familiar with triangle shape. Then do the same in the opposite side. See, children, do it. Very nice. Okay, very nice. See? Okay, very good. Show me. Nice. Then fold the paper upside like this. Then turn the paper and fold the side in a triangle shape. Children, do it with me. Okay, like this. Fold the paper in a triangle shape. Repeat on the other side and make a triangle shape on the edge of the other sides. Do it. Yes, correct. Like this, you have to fold the edges and then turn the paper upside. Okay, very good. Okay. Now, it looks like a hat. Do you see? It looks like a hat. Again, you fold the paper into this side like this and repeat the other side. Do it. Repeat the other side. You have to fold the paper on the upside and repeat the other side like this. Do it. Very good. Like this. Then open up the two sides slowly. Look, children, here our paper boat is ready. Look here. For final finish, you have to do like this. Finished it? Okay, well done, my dears. Children, you can make colorful paper boat like this using chart paper. As an activity, make colorful paper boats. Thank you.